Hello and welcome to Energy Alchemy with Christopher. I am Christopher and we are on day 3 of Telekinesis Training. This video is a bit longer than the others, and I suppose most videos will be getting longer with more time spent behind the foil, as it be. I move positions with my camera and tabletop as I try to figure out the best place for my newfound fun of telekinesis. I'm working still with my hands close to the tinfoil, moving them back and forth, side to side, and around so I can better get to know the interaction between my hands and the tinfoil. At this point, this is where I'm working on feeling into this interaction, which is easier said than done for some. Later in the video, I will point out a few trials I do and what's going on during some of the 1 minute break periods. Until then, enjoy. As I start practicing this new skill, my mind and body take a bit more to get used to the idea. Here's what I mean by this. I found that I would tense my entire body while practicing to the point of giving myself a slight headache. When I take the breaks, I am letting go of that tension and relaxing each part of my body a few times over if needed. I would also use this time to help clear my mind as I, like many of us, have a busy life and the mind does not always quiet when it's told. So, I will take this time to also use Sean's The Refrigerator Technique to help with that clearing of my mind. Leveling out my breathing and back to it. Each time I stop during these videos, I am doing these things to help set my mind and body to the state of being that I am finding most successful in moving objects with my mind or telekinesis. I want to point out the different hand positions and movements I have been doing throughout this video. I am doing these to get familiar with the tinfoil and me making it move, either by hands, energy, or mind, or a combination thereof. Notice also the fun I have with open palms, pointing fingers, and just having fun while I get to know this tinfoil and the state of being. I would like to point out that pointing fingers came to mind based on their chakra usage. In both Reiki and Pranic energy healing systems, the fingertips are powerful mini chakras and can project very precise energies when honed to do so. I wanted to test this out a bit for fun since I have been studying and practicing aspects of both Reiki and Pranic energy healing systems as a part of my life and to assist me in a book I am currently writing. The point of this is to remind us to have fun when practicing and training. We are asking the mind to bridge into a new reality where you can move objects with your mind. So be nice to your mind and have some fun with it. Okay, end of day three. Having fun with my training and learning about my body as well. Until next time, many blessings and keep practicing.